I have given a small introduction to this portion. A motorcycle travels at a constant speed of 33 km in 1 hour. How many kilometers does it travel in 5 hours? So you can see here, 1 hour, 33 kilometers. If you go for 5 hours, it's a direct variation. So it takes more distances, it can travel. It is given here, it will move with the constant speed. Then 33 kilometers in 1 hour. How many kilometers in 5 hours? So it is more kilometers in 5 hours. So therefore, direct variation. You have to identify the direct or inverse variation. Second question. 20 women can do a job in 5 days. In how many days can 15 women do the same job? So question can easily answer this one also. If 20 women can do a job in 5 days, in how many days can 25 women do the same job? So if more is the man or people, more less is the number of days they require. So therefore it is a case of inverse variation. 20 men, how much work women can do? If more people will be there, they can do it less number of days. Third question. So this is second one is your inverse variation. Third is your 5 tapes can fill a cistern in 2 hours. If only 2 tapes are kept open, how long will it take to fill the cistern? Since 5 tapes are open, takes time 2 hours. 2 tapes or less number of tapes open, it takes long times to fill the same cistern. Therefore, it is the case also inverse variation. I think it is clear. Yes or no? Okay. Next question. Here you see. I am listening. You are not able to see the presentation. Okay. I am checking again.